Okay. Harry's birthday is April 9th, which is past. Amy's birthday is May 25th, which is past. But tomorrow is Earl Earwax's birthday! So, that's tomorrow. And tomorrow's his birthday. Happy birthday, Earl! Don't forget, your birthday's tomorrow! Because his birthday's tomorrow! Happy birthday, Earl!